Alright, I'm gonna make this video because, as you guys may or may not know, Hey0's HMod is being discontinued, and there's a new one that's gonna be released, I'm not sure when, and it's called Bukkit. And I wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to be providing you guys videos on how to use it, how to set it up, and everything, but right now I'm gonna spend the time to learn it and see, you know, how everything works, and so I can be informed when I'm making the videos. For now, I'm not gonna be, I'll probably won't put up the video until Hey0 officially discontinues the mod, but as soon as he does, I will have a video up on how to use this instead. I may, you know, release this earlier than I expect, but, for now, I'm gonna just assume that I'm not gonna be releasing this for a little bit. But as you can see, they have a pretty nice website. They already have, you know, the commands out and how to use them, I guess. I'm not really going to get into too much detail. This is more of a, just a little notice and just to let you guys know what's going on. But yeah, Hey0 is discontinuing the mod, and it will be replaced by Bukkit as soon as, you know, he decides it's done. So he may still release future updates for Minecraft, but once Bukkit is stable, I guess, he's gonna discontinue the mod. If you guys have any questions about this, you can visit the Hey0 forums, or you can send me a message on YouTube, and I'll try to answer your questions as best as I can. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Peace.